Nigga Association of America, yeah.
Gay Nigger Association of America.
To stay filled with harmony and cosmic joy, a freedom place where men can express themselves and be as when they were born. All this just because someone cares, because someone looks after us when we sleep, when we play, when we act natural. This is a movie about those who risk life and partners to guarantee that we can live in a wonderful and free universe. This is a movie about the gay niggers from outer space. The gay niggers come from the planet Anus in the 8 Sun system, far, far away from here. And they are much, much more intelligent than any other creature in the universe. And the most fascinating thing about them is that they, with the help of their super intelligence and their highly developed telepathic system, brain tapping, have been able to create a world, a society, a perfect way of living without the presence of women. A male-only world. You know, it's at one of the Federation's gay nigger ships. Ring muscular tourists, too. Let's take a look at the crew. We have Captain B. Dick, a strict, well-educated leader, but also friendly and a father figure for the rest of the crew. Chief Technician Sergeant Shave Balls, a warm and kind person and a damn good space technician. It is for a long, long time been working together with Captain B. Dick and with Mr. Schwoll, a German-speaking gay nigger from the area of planet Anus. They still practice the old gay nigger religion, a ritual way of worshiping human excrements. He's a psychological genius on board who saved the ship and its crew many times. And here is the gay agent Armin Ass, who just finished gay agent school and is on his first flight in space. The fifth and last member of the Ring Muscular Tourist 2 crew is the data man, Dr. D. Dildo, an expert in biology and the manipulation of other races and life forms in the universe. A very important person on these special missions. But let them speak for themselves.
Captain, we got something on the radar.
What is it?
Well, sir, it's too big to be another ship or meteor. To me, it looks like...
Like what?
Like a planet.
A planet?
Ein Planet!
A planet?
A planet!
Check coordinates, Ildo. And give me a diacom in 5 minutes. And Schwoll, check the mental analysis machine.
Sir, we'll be able to do an ultra sweep over in 25 seconds.
Okay, everybody. Ultra sweep over in 18 seconds. Arminas, activate canopus sensor in the trans power system. Ildo?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Ultra sweep over.
Ultra sweep over. Ultra sweep over. Sweep over, sweep over.
Okay, Chief, I got a DCOM. What we have here is a planet called Earth. There is life on its own and a lot of water. It seems rather primitive. And sir, there is something terrible going on down there.
Take it easy, Ildo. Don't paint the devil on the wall.
But sir, there is, pardon me, female creatures on the planet.
Grown Kreaturen!
Female creatures!
Female creatures!
Female creatures!
Okay, calm down. We've got to check this out. It might be dangerous, but it's our duty. Arminos, put us through to our planet. I got to talk to the headquarters. Now! Hello, hello! Headquarters, come in, come in! Here is Captain B. Dick, P-code 2940018. On Discovery ship Ring Musculatoris 2. Come in, come in.
Hello, Captain B. Dick. This is the president of the Federation of Intergalactic Gay Planets. What we have here is highly classified A material. We haven't dealt with a case of this magnitude in many years. I just got your DIACOM, and our mainframe computer doesn't respond. I even talked to the Council of Wise Men, and believe it or not, even they can't give us any useful information about the strange female creatures. I'm afraid we'll have to get in closer contact.
You mean, send a man down there?
Yeah, we have to be sure. But take care, it might be dangerous. Good luck, CBD.
Everybody listen. We got to beam somebody down to get more precise information. Ildo, prepare beaming. And Sergeant Shave Balls, activate Stellar Reference and remove Light Shield 2. Arminos, go in the relaxing room. I want to talk to you.
Yes, sir! I have never seen a female close hands, only on pictures, sir.
I know you're afraid, Arminos, but my son, this is just a step on the long road to becoming a real gay nigger. It started when your father first gave birth to you, and who knows, maybe after this mission, you'll get the sign of the brown ring and can truly call yourself a gay nigger. That's what you've been preparing for since you went to gay agent school.
You really think so, sir? Then I'm prepared. And, sir, thanks for your nice words. You are such a kind captain.
Nothing to thank for. You know I got an eye on your ass.
Activate downbeaming transmitter. Activate downbeaming transmitter.
Activated.
Bereit und feuerklar, Kapitän.
Ready for downbeaming.
Yeah!
Hey, can I help you? You look lost. I thought maybe we could spend some time together, if you know what I mean. And I think you do.
Beam me up! Beam me up!
Ildo, put his arm in the plasma detector and keep an eye on him. Shwul, get the equipment for brain tapping.
Alles klar für Gehirnzapfung.
Yes, go on. Sergeant Shaveballs, put it on the big asteroid screen. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, no. Holy phallus, what are they doing down there?
This must be this kissing I've been reading about. Mmm, this is simply too much. Men. I have decided that we go down and save this planet. We will not tolerate any oppression of our male brothers anywhere in the universe. Let's go and terminate these evil female creatures and make planet Earth a gay place to stay.
Yes, sir!
High gain reflector activated.
Magnetometer und kosmischer Nebeldetektor auf 34 und Low Gain Panel auf 69.
Ildo, put the radio meter gain up on 45 and activate the Grooviator.
Ildo battery activated.
Attention, check all systems operative and keep an eye on the protometers. Let's get the map on the asteroid screen.
Ready for female domination.
The area they call Russia. Give us information about that.
Russia. Special remarks. Dirty and very untrustworthy. Female population. 4,300,924. Domination area. Ukraine.
Mr. Shwul, you go down there, and then you go south.
Activate. Downbeaming
transmitter. Ihr stinkenden Frauenkreaturen.
Special remarks. Asian women eat with branches. Have yellow skin and are very unfriendly. Female population, 1 billion. Termination area, Beijing.
Ildo, show those yellow girls what a real man is like.
Yes, sir. Hi, bad smelling females.
Germany, special remarks. German females are usually blonde. Be very careful. They don't like dark skin. Female population. 14 million. Termination area. Hamburg.
Arminas, now you can get all the revenge you want.
Immer auf diesem Scheißboot, immer, und ich schrubbe und putze und es ist kalt und überhaupt...
Ich möchte doch nur ein schönes Wochenende haben.
Ja, schönes Wochenende ist gut. Ich bin doch diejenige, die hier schrubben muss und putzen muss und für dich Kaffee machen muss und für dich Essen machen muss. Du alter Lump, du. Oh. Guck mal, Hans, ein Schwarzer.
Ein Schwarzer? Wo?
Go to hell, you monster!
Ah, Kumpel, vielen Dank!
Upbeaming. Upbeaming transport succeeded. Upbeaming. Upbeaming transport succeeded.
Good work. You have cleaned up the planet, and they now need a guide. Let's meet in the inner sanctorum.
Of the brown rings, sauce that makes the blood run to our penises. Higher gay of all, please help us to choose a guide for the newly released men of planet Earth. They got the power, the will, and the lust, but they are like newborn children. They need a guide who can teach them how to give birth only to male children.
I heard your request, and for your noble deed, I will help you to choose a man who can handle the job. All of you, stick your hands into the holy asshole, and when it lights up, you have found the one of you who is fully able to be the ambassador of planet Earth.
You know what this means, Ildo. You'll have to pick a new body for your job as a gay ambassador. Prepare yourself for the body transformation program.
I love you all.
body transformation program is now entered. Your new skeleton is now ready. Transformation in progress. Please select skin type. Your new skin type is now selected. Proceed selection process. Transformation completed.
Wow, what do you think of my new body?
Yeah, very attractive, for sure.
You look like a dream!
Ah, ich habe noch nie einen so schönen Körper gesehen.
Enough compliments. Sergeant Shave Balls, activate automatic downbeaming, because you are coming with us. Ildo, get ready, Schwul, and Arm.
Yes, sir!
Ildo, I'm now going to appoint you to Gay Nigger Ambassador of the Planet Earth in the First Degree. And on behalf of the entire crew, I offer you my heartiest congratulations for success in your new position. And I think I speak for everybody here. Kneel down and get ready to receive the Holy Gay Nigger Seed. May it bring you supernatural power and eternal life. To leave. Ildo, I'm sure you will take care and do a good job down here. I wish you good luck, and don't you ever, ever forget this categorical maxim. Wherever there is a male race or life form in the universe that is oppressed by females, we'll come and free them for a gay universe.
For a gay universe!
They travel on to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life forms, and to create new male-only civilizations, to boldly go where no gay has gone before.
Gay Niggers from Outer Space Show was taped before a live studio audience.